I was to tell you that there was a homeopathic medicine called Luna made from moonlight, you may think I'm a lunatic. Luna is used by homeopathic doctors to treat patients suffering from epilepsy, depression, and sleep disorders. In fact, homeopathic medicines can be made from almost anything in nature and are derived from over 3,000 different sources, mostly from plants and minerals. Did you also know that the homeopathic remedy prepared from common salt called natramyo is useful in treating patients of post-traumatic stress disorders? It is said that the rising price of gold causes depression in people. But did you know that a homeopathic medicine prepared from gold or a metallicum is used to treat this very problem of depression? Losing your silver trinkets may cause you anxiety, but argentum nitricum, a homeopathic medicine which is prepared from silver, helps to treat anxiety. How ironic, right? Ironic, but true.